Hi, my name is Abdullah and I'm a civil engineer. The steps that I'm taking to develop as an engineer is to going to networking events and speed interviews arranged by Engineering New Zealand. I get to hear new thoughts, new answers to very cliche sort of questions. I get to know a bit more how to prepare myself even to interview or get interviewed. I got to meet a lot of new people and get to know them. What are they thinking? What are they expecting out of the industry? And to offer a bit of guidance. I think CVs are pretty important because you need to keep up with the trends and techniques used in the industry and new technologies that are being introduced into the industry.